We're still hanging out with the wonderful ladies of En Vogue, Cindy Heron, Terry Ellis, and Rona Bennett. Now, ladies, oh, you are receiving a long overdue award, the Urban Music Icon Award at this year's Black Music Honors. I'm so proud of you ladies. Cindy,
how does it feel
to have this recognition?
You know, it feels amazing, and we are so honored to be honored because there's so many other Black artists that have made amazing musical contributions to the world, and yet they picked us. And so we're very honored, especially in these pandemic times. Everything didn't completely shut down, you know, and it's just a moment that can bring the community together that we can all enjoy celebrating together. So absolutely honored.
Well deserved.
Yes, absolutely well deserved. Now, Terry, do you think of yourself as icon?
No. when we got the call about it, I was thinking about it and I was like, icons. Okay, well, how do I make that make sense in my mind? Because we never really thought about it that way, but we graciously and humbly accept this title.
Yes.
But,
yes.
You know, I was thinking, okay, well, we really have been in this game for a long time. And I think with longevity, you can earn that title. So again, we humbly accept it. But no, we never thought of ourselves.
Well, let me tell you, you are absolutely iconic. I've been in two girl groups, technically. This show, The Real, is my third girl group, and we have always looked up to En Vogue for your vocals, for being an incredible girl group, for having such great stage presence. But not just great stage presence, along with music, your fashion has also made an impact. The dresses from Giving Him Something He Can Feel, the video, are actually housed in the Smithsonian's National Museum of African American History and Culture in Washington, D.C. But is it true that you guys had to actually part ways with the dresses forever? Like, you'll never get them back?
Yes, that's true.
It's true.
So they also have our My Love and Never Gonna Get It metal dresses. And so when we met with the curator, you know, I said, do you guys get to keep these forever? And she said, yeah, when you give them to us, they belong to the Smithsonian forever. So Terry and I went to our storage space when we pulled the dresses and we tried them on one last time because, you know... We tried them on. We could still fit them. And then we gave them away forever.
Wow.
Oh, the fact that you can still visit them and that they're being preserved is amazing, though.
That's very iconic, by the way. That's an iconic thing to do. You guys have had so many hits, but if you had to choose one of your favorites, I want to know which one and why. Rona, let's start with you.
Oh, wow. There are so many, right, that I could pick. But I'm going to say, just because it was the one that grabbed me first, definitely Hold On. Banger, right, for everybody. The black dresses, everything. And then there's another song from our latest record, Electric Cafe, that we released. It's called Oceans Deep. If anybody has it or you don't have it, check it out. I think that's a great song as well.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to have to check that out. Okay.
Yes. Me too.
That is awesome. Ladies, what about you?
For me, it's hard to pick because I have so many, but I would have to say when we're performing live, one of my favorites is Don't Let Go because it's become sort of an anthem now. So when we sing it and we get to that chorus, usually everybody is singing along with us. And it's just one big, you know, sort of like an anthem. And so I enjoy performing that live.
Terry, what about you?
Do I have to just pick one? I have reasons. Okay, I'm gonna go with Hold On first, obviously, because very special reasons. It was our first single, our introduction into the music industry. It was the birth of En Vogue. And then I'm going to say My Love and Never Gonna Get It, because that was from our sophomore album. And that was the single that really, you know, the sophomore album put a stamp on our musical career.
Ladies, will we ever get...
Here it
goes. Will we ever get a reunion with all members of En Vogue? Would that be possible after the pandemic, do you think?
Girl, we've been hoping and praying for a while. We had a moment. And, you know, we always say never say never. So hopefully one day, hopefully one day.
I hear that. Cindy, Terry, Rona, thank you so much for stopping by and hanging out with us today. The 2020 Black Music Honors premieres on Saturday, November 21st at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Bounce and in syndication through December 13th.